Following breaking news in Brooklyn, a for-hire vehicle driver and his passenger rushed to the hospital after being hit by bullets. Police say the shots were fired as the passenger left a party early this morning on Jefferson Avenue in Bed-Stuy. The 64-year-old driver was struck in the back, while the 20-year-old was struck in the leg. Both are expected to recover. No arrests have been made, and the motive still unknown.